Hi friends, welcome to Chemistry Knowledge Club. In the last class, I discussed about the preparation of alcohol from alkene. In the alkene, one is the hydration of alkene in acidic medium. Second one is the hydrochloration oxidation. And then third one also is the, but that is competitive exam purpose. That is called oxymethylation and demethylation. And the second method is from carbonyl compounds, that is nothing but aldehyde ketones, that is reduction of carbonyl compound, that is also a discussion. Now, few examples already given. Aldehyde use primary alcohol and ketones use the secondary alcohol. Carboxylic acid use the primary alcohol with the lithium aluminium hydride, but not the sodium borohydride. That is so many discussions is done in the last class. I will give a few examples. Now, a hypothetical lubricant, this is question 1. Here we have a double bond. Here we have a double bond. And here, oxygen. If like this compound is given, then we have to write the product with 1. LAHB, lithium aluminium hydride. Now, in the last class I told you that in first step we have to write the lithium aluminium hydride in the ether. In second step is water molecule. But I have written here only LAH, nothing is different to ether or water molecule. But also we have to consider that is the same step as like in the last class what I explained. Because if you observe in the main object group, then you will like this other. You have to understand this is nothing but in first step lithium aluminium hydride, in the second step water molecule. You have to consider that compulsory. Next, second one is SBH, if it's sodium borohydride, its meaning are the same. In first step, sodium borohydride, in the second step, water molecule. But I refer here SBH, that you have to consider that is the same. Next, in the third step, the third BMP is nickel hydride. So with these three reagents, you will get the same molecule or different molecule. Then you have to identify. You know the rules, one table also I gave in the last class, which is reduced, which is not reduced with the which reagent. So this part is called ester part. Double bond O. Here alkyl group, here alkyl group, which is ester part. Ester part is reduced with the LAH and nickel hydrogen, but not with the sodium borohydride. But this is key to what? It is with the R. Okay, so all I give in the table that respect you have read. If you want one example, one more, then in the second one, COCl acid chloride, double bond row, consider these are all hypothetical questions. Like this molecule is X or not? Don't ask. It may be. If like this molecule is given, then how we will ask that I am giving here? See, aldehyde, this is ketone, double bond O. Double bond O. This is ester, this is acid chloride. Again, we have to write with these three reagents. One is LAH, another is the sodium borohydride. The third one you can use nickel hydride or platinum hydride anyone. So generally I am using here nickel hydride. Like this. One more example is here double bond. So double bond respect I am not discussing the last one. Now lithium aluminium hydride. Sodium borohydride and nickel hydrogen. Now this is the aldehyde bond reduced with the all, then I can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 carbon, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then this part is carbon in the last of the CH4H, then this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then it is some CH2OH. CHO is converted to CH2OH. In this case, double bond is not reduced. That's a double bond as it is. Double bond not reduced with these two. But with this reduced, already studied the first year. This is called the 7th year center CH. Alkene turned to alkene, alkene turned to alkene. So So here the product is same with the SVD, but here product is different. One, two, three, four, five, six, but double pole here it is. Here one hydrogen is added, here one hydrogen is added. It means this CH2 only. It means already one H is there here. Carbon has a pool, you can observe here 1, 2, 3, mean here 1 hydrogen already there. So 1 more hydrogen is there. That means if you don't get H also, it's meaning where hydrogen is added here. If you don't get hydrogen also, it means hydrogen is added. So this is the product. So keep in mind, but one case, there is one case here. Double bond, this is benzene. CH double bond, CH double bond, OH. This is olefin and have a double bond. This is totally called common name is cinnamolefin. Common name is cinnamolefin. Now, if you take these two, for example, AlEH and nickel hydrogen, then you maybe know that double bond is not reduced with the lithium aluminium hydride, but double bond is reduced with the nickel hydrogen. But in this case, both product is same. That is called, I will write here. CH2, CH2, here also one hydrogen atom, here also one hydrogen atom. And this part also comes into CH2O, already we use CH2OH. Here also product same. Now immediately you may ask a question. So you only know that here double bond is not reduced in lithium aluminium hydride case, but here reduced. So here in this case only it is possible. This is called functional group. FG functional group alpha beta. This alpha with this beta version. Alpha beta unsaturated olefin or ketones with the benzene ring, that type it is possible. In its mechanism is given. So if you know the mechanism, that is clearly. If you want, that I explain here. For example, we know that lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride, what is the formula? LiAlH4. Li is a positive bond, one hydrogen, second hydrogen, third hydrogen, fourth hydrogen with a negative charge. This is a lithium aluminium hydride. This one of the hydrogen in the form of hydride given to this one. Then this bond will come to here, this bond will come to here. Then what is the product we will get here? CH2. This bond will come to here in CH double bond. This bond goes here, this is CO minus and H like this H. Okay? Now, it will undergo resonance. This bond will come to here, this bond comes to here. Then CH2, already this one. CH, this is called CH minus and C double bond O and H. Here, I am one of the hydrogens added. That time it is possible. But in these cases, there is no such type of conjugation exists. Here double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond. It is conjugated system. In this conjugated system only it is possible, but in the normal cases double bond will not remain. Thus it is one of the important things you have to remember. It is important for competitive exam. For each exam only one last class whatever explained that is important. So these are all competitive exams. Here you should remember this. Other one more mechanism also is that so many mechanisms are to explain this double bond reduced when benzene ring is bonded to this conjugated system. So now keep in mind, this is a very important example. You have to remember this double bond is reduced and covering through alkyl and organic going to CH2OH. Next, for example, this is an ether, cyclic ether. This is called oxidane. This is called oxidane, IUPAC name. Ethylene oxide is a common name. Or epoxide is a common name. Epoxide. This is a common name. This is reaction with the lithium aluminium hydride, LAH. Then one of the hydrogen bonded to get. Then other way, if you want separate lithium aluminium hydride, H39H, I want to separate H4. LiAlH4, that's why I wrote separately. One of the hydrogen bonded here, this will be breakdown like this. Then what do you get? This is O minus and this Li plus. Now here what is it? One CH2. This is CH2 and H. This is going to be one CH3. First point. So now on hydrolysis, because second step what is it? First step is lithium aluminium hydride. Second step is water molecule is hydrolysis. So here is H, here will be only. Totally we are getting here CH3, CH2, CH3, OH. Like this also, alcohol we are getting here. But keep in mind, always H minus at atom less hinders that. If it is given like this, now both are equivalent. This hydrogen may add a gear or this hydrogen may add a gear also. Because both are CH2. Anyone said better, we will use the same product. Now, this hydrogen may not attack this side because this is sterically hindered. What metal should be there. That's why hydrogen attack on this side only. After attacking of this one, LAH, H attacking with bonding ring lines, then we will get here this CH3. Next, the metal is added here. How is the CH3? CH1 and H, CH3. Next, CH3. This mean what is CH, CH3. Carbon balance is 4, we have to observe that. Next, O. Here, O minus on hydrogen, what is here? H. But keep in mind, always this hydride of lithium aluminium hydride attack less intercept. Here there is no any bulky group or that, that's why this side attack, but this side attack is H minus attack from this side is favorable condition, H minus attack from this side is not favorable condition because sterically hindered. So these are the some possible examples I give with the earlier people, carboxylic acid, ester, and all the respective. So now we'll discuss with the other preparation method. Now, by using electron radiation, electron radiation nothing but RMGX. This X is Cl, Br, I, but not F. This alkyl group, it may be anyone. It may be anyone. Primary also, secondary alkyl group also, tertiary also, vinyl also, and aryl also, anyone. This alkyl group, this one, any, all category. So we know the Dignod range. I think you may be knowing alkyl halide chapter. What is the Dignod range? RMGX is known as Dignod range. So for example, alkyl halide react with the magnesium in dry ether. Dry ether. In between this alkyl group and X group, magnesium is inserted. That is called insertion of magnesium. So RMGX. This is a Dignod range preparation. So now, this is Dignod range. By using this Dignod range, we are going to prepare the alcohol. Now keep in mind, this is the first method. formaldehyde plus RMGX, and in the second step water molecules for acidic hydrolysis it gives primary alcohol. Next, second one, any other aldehyde other than this formaldehyde, other aldehydes plus this one same, it gives secondary alcohol. Next, third one, ketones plus RNGX and acidic hydrolysis, it gives tertiary alcohols. Next, fourth one, that is called esters, acid chlorides, that is called on halides, acid halides. Reactive dichlorine, they also give the tertiary alcohol. But here, dichlorine is excess. Then only it will get the tertiary alcohol. So these are the points you are looking for peak division for competitive exam. One more we will discuss now how they are giving their primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol. But sometimes these esters or acid halides also give maybe secondary alcohols. It depends upon the ester. But generally esters are except any other formates or any other formyl chloride, that time only we will get the secondary alcohol. Remaining case we will get the tertiary alcohol. That also is discussed. This is some difficult cases just observed. So now formaldehyde. You may be know that formaldehyde is HC double bond OH. This is a formaldehyde. Carefully observe here, formaldehyde react with RMGX. This R may be anyone. That's what I want to take here. This is a CH3MgBr, for example. Generally, here Rx is it. In this Rx, X may be F, X may be Cl, X may be Br, X may be iodide. Then which is more reactive in this case is Ra is more reactive next, Rbr next, Rcl next, Rf due to bond length. Here bond length is greater, easily greater than Rh. Then we are expecting that Ri is more reactive form RNGI. X is nothing but I. Because it's reactive observed here. But due to its expansion mainly, that's why RBr is the frequently used in the Grignard reaction. RCl also can be used, but its reactivity compared to RBr is less reactive. That's why frequently which is used in RBr. That's why in Grignard X what is generally appeared in any textbook, that is bromine. Iodine also appears, chlorine also appears, but there is a condition in expansion. Okay? So this is negative quad, this is plus 2, this is minus. You know that already second group elements having the plus 2 charge. Beryllium plus 2, magnesium plus 2, calcium plus 2. So these are plus 2. So this generally all molecules are electrically neutral. For electrically neutral, 2 positive and 2 negatives are there. Well, generally this part is any bond, this part is somewhat covalent bond. According to their mechanism, you will be learning in higher classes. But this bond is ionic, this bond is covalent. So due to this negative charge, already you may know that negative charge speaks of nuclear bond. Now it is acted as a nuclear bond. So this dichlorine, this negative charge, alkyl group, acts as like this. Here, this pi bond shifted to oxygen. Then it will be converted to HO minus here CH3 here H. This positive part will add in here Mg plus 2 and Br minus. Because for nucleation plus 2 and here 2 minus are totally neutral. So now this is the first step. In the second step, this is the first step mentioned here. step, first step. Second step is hydrolysis, extreme hydrolysis. Then how to do this is, one shortcut I will give here. You know the water volume is H plus and OH minus. In this, this point is electro negative part, this is electro positive part. Here oxygen is more electronegative. This is less electronegative. More electronegative bond, less electronegative. Less electronegative bond, more electronegative. That's why in this case here H, this side OH minus is H plus. What is the point? So here O minus is more electronegative. Oxygen is more electronegative. Hydrogen is less electronegative. So always if you follow this loop, it is easy for next any other hydrolysis. Less electronegative into more electronegative and less electronegative. Okay? Now keep in mind H, C, here O and H. O minus H will form bond H. Next here already H is here, CH is here. Now this MgBr and OH. This can be written as MgBrOH. Now this is, if you write separately this one, CH3, this is called CH2 and this is OH. Carbon bond is one carbon, this primary carbon on this hydroxyl, this is called primary alcohol. This is called primary alcohol. Formaldehyde use primary alcohol. Okay? Always keep in mind, it's very important for CH level. Next. Other formaldehyde use which one? Secondary alcohol. Actually, it's given like this. For example, you know the acetaldehyde. This is called acetaldehyde. And reaction will be given like this. The first step is CH3MgBr. Second step is H3O plus. But if it is given like this, first step, methyl magnesium bromide comma H3O plus is given, again reaction takes another product. That's it. Here also always we have to write water molecule in the second step only. If not, it undergo acid with reaction. I think we may be studying the haloalkene chapter. Okay, that's why here also we have to take care the how to write the reaction. Now, in second step I wrote, then I have already known, that's why I will write the product. And I will write the mechanism. This CH is added here, CH and here H. Now this carbon is bonded to how many carbon? Two carbon. Then it is called secondary carbon. And this OH bonded to secondary carbon is called secondary alcohol. And along with this MgBrOH. You may be not understanding. Now write the mechanism like the same process. We follow the same process. This is acetaldehyde. Next, dipnol reagent. That is CH3MgBr. This negative part. That is attacking a nucleophile. This nucleophile will attack to this one. Then this will be like. Now, as with whatever the mechanism is, same way, only small difference here. CH3 O minus MgBr. Here CH3 is there. Here H is there. Next step would be hydrolysis. Already told you that how to do hydrolysis. More electronegative, less electronegative, less electronegative, more electronegative. Oxygen is more electronegative, that's the H added. Then we have CH3COH. Already here CH3 is already here H is there. This is less electronegative, that's why MgBr, then we have added more electronegative parts. You can observe here H for H, same process. Here, if you do like this, here H plus, here OH minus. Okay, this is the mechanism for other polyhydrates, which is type of alcohol, secondary alcohol. Then this is secondary alcohol. Now take the ketone. This is other polyhydrates called acetaldehyde. Now ketone. Any other ketone you can take. For example, basically you know, C double bond to CS. This is called acetone. Common name acetone. This is generally girls may be know that this is a nail polish remover. Next, this reactor CH3MgBr. In the first step, this is and second step is H3O plus. Then we will get here. I am writing the first product. OH, CH3, AMG, BR, and OH. This is a product form. This carbon is bonded to three other carbon, tertiary, and OH is bonded to tertiary carbon, which is called tertiary alcohol. Now you can observe the mechanism here. I don't want to write one more way, here only I will try. See, ketone, what is there here? Here, H, not there, CH3. Then I want to write here CH3. Here also, what is there? This CH3 bonded here, after this CH3 is CH3. Here, H is not there, only CH3 is there, that is CH3. Now, observe these two. Same. Then, which type of alcohol is it? Tertiary alcohol. Next, esters and acid halides, they will give the different product. I mean, same, but with excess amount of lignin, they will be same.